intent be rising. Running through your galaxy, be enterprising. The mother's from another planet from the start. And we here to blow your mind with attacks to your heart.
Get you back, heart attack. Don't you think that it's fun? One more time, blow your mind. All the way to the sun.
All the way.
We just bite away through the sweet taste of life. Calories to burn them off.
The drama continues here in Russia at the quarter-final stage. A place in the semi-final beckons for the successful side today. Russia versus France in Sochi, and it's live. A very big welcome to you all to Sochi. And the quarter-final that we've got before you in this FIFA 2018 World Cup. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith. The main feature in our programming today for you is the game between Russia and they will play France. And this is the team announced by Russia today.
Igor Akinfeev plays in goal. Denis Cheryshev plays with Alexander Samadov, looking to provide the width.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
This is the starting 11 for France.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jibril Sidibe starts with Lucas to put them in front.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Kutepov. Zobnin.
One back very quickly.
Lamar.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Put into the middle.
Dembele.
The header was going in,
but it was pretty straightforward for the keeper to stop that happening.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy meet.
Lamar! Poor effort, too high.
Golovin.
Griezmann.
Mbappe.
And they cut it out. And now the shot! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Through. The shot go!
Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
A real chance for Griezmann to get going.
Mbappe!
A real miscue here.
Kutepov.
Griezmann, Matuidi, Mbappe, guiding it through the defenders, just the keeper to beat.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball moves so fast across the surface, and that's great.
Got to be! Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
And it's gone for a corner.
In goes the corner. Not really away from the threat here.
Golovin.
Shot on!
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Conte. Matuidi.
Mbappe.
France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Griezmann. And here's the shot. Hit it hard.
But not
very true. Good interception. On to the attack now. Shots on here.
He's read that, hasn't he?
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Alan Smith, I know you're a big admirer of Antoine Griezmann, but perhaps one or two things to pick holes in his game here.
That's been really disappointing and poor from him. I don't know, he seems low on confidence. He's not been volunteering for the ball, as you can see.
Golovin! In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think he's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Half-time in the quarter-final. No real... Everyone's ready. The second half underway in this World Cup quarter-final.
Well, we saw some good football in the first half. Expecting more of the same.
Attacking now. Made the challenge well.
Zobny.
Yuri Zhirkov. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. And now he's looking for some support. He's way off target. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Dembele. Dembele. Forward momentum is with France here. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Mbappe really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to take the lead. It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Substitution, and it's going to be France who are going to make it.
Zobny.
Golovin. He might be through. It's opened up. Here's the chance. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Kaczynski.
It goes out wide again.
Golovin.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Could be dangerous. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Pogba. Dembele.
Laurent Koscielny.
Griezmann. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, the attack, which looks so promising, has now been stopped in its tracks. And now it's about defending. Conte.
Golovin.
Luca Digne. Great place to win it back. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Zobny.
Here they are, on the attack. Made the challenge well. Samuel Umtiti.
Griezmann.
Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
Coming onto the pitch, number nine.
It's good work between these two.
Kaczynski.
France have regained the possession of the ball. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Golovin. Samedov.
And here's the shot. Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Zobny.
I like the look of this attack. That's a wonderful tackle.
Conte.
Dembele. Dembele.
Conte.
Back with Dembele. Giroud. Dembele! France have got a corner here. And this could be a twist at the end of the game.
Well, this is interesting whether the manager is...
Giroud! That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's...
So we're off for the first period of extra time.
Zobny.
Golovin. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
It's looking good, this move.
Conte.
Roman. Maybe for front. Oh, that's great defending.
Golovin.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Semedo.
Closed him down well. The cross doesn't come in. Good defending.
Throw in now.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Oh, nicely done. Giroud!
Oh, they thought they'd scored there. I did as well. What a terrific save from the goalkeeper, though, to keep it goalless.
Samuel Umtiti onto the attack now.
Whipped in from the wide area. Keeper's ball.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Lacazette. Dembele. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect.
Now it's the second period of extra time. 15 minutes to go.
N'Golo Conte.
There's some potential in this move.
And shoots!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Golovin.
Semedo.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench.
Golovin
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Jagger.
And here's the shot. He's blocked that well.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Counter-attacking is on here.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Dembele!
Fantastic break. Just couldn't apply the finish.
Well, he did the first bit brilliantly, but when it came to the finish, couldn't quite live up to it.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
Giroud.
Oh, the header was going in.
But it was pretty straightforward for the keeper to stop that happening.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy, mate.
Good forward play from them. Now, this is an interesting attack. Shot on!
No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Here comes the challenge.
It's going to be a penalty shootout here in...
And this is the first penalty here. Pressure on. Off target with the penalty.
Look at his mark, and even that looked wrong. It's a poor effort.
The spectator was okay. Goal given. Low into the corner.
Oh, how's that for confidence? Beautiful stop.
It away. This one out, his side of one, but the penalty taker
pushed into the frame of the goal. Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero that won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. He was in a no-lose situation, really, as a keeper, but what a stop that was.
France kept their nerve and they go through via penalties.
I think they were the better team over the course of the match, too, Martin, rightfully going through.
That's a big result for them to knock out this opposition. Done very well today, Alan.
Yeah, they have, because the opposing team might just have fancied the chances in this tournament, but no longer.